sexuality, but I'm going to talk about it. Look, this is the thing. This football player, Sam, who comes out from Missouri. First of all, nobody even heard of you before you came out. So you're more known for being a homosexual than you are for being a football player. That's rule. That's problem number one. Problem number two is who else gets all this congratulations and tweets and endorsements for coming out about their sexuality? When I was like, hey, I'm a straight man who loves black women with big butts, nobody gave me no endorsements. You know what I'm saying? Like, your own
you didn't get a Nike deal.
You know what I mean? If I thought that was going to give me a Nike deal, I'd have been came out and said it. But nobody has a problem with him being homosexual. That's your own private thing. I think that my problem is that people want and expect for other people who may not agree with it for whatever grounds to publicly okay it. And that's my problem. Just as much as a person has a right to live a gay lifestyle and be gay, someone has the right to say, I disagree with it and I don't want to live that way. But now if you say that, you'll be ostracized. Oh, you're homophobic. No, that's not homophobic. You know what I mean? Like, and that brings me to my next point. This guy says to me, are you homophobic? And I said, I might be. He says, He says, you're just scared that you're gay. So I said, okay, if you're arachnophobic, that means that you're scared of spiders, right? If you're claustrophobic, that means you're scared of tight spaces, right? In any of those examples, you're not scared that you might be a tight space. You're not scared that you might be a spider. Yes. So why is it with homophobia that you're scared that you might be the thing and not of the thing? That's because people don't think for themselves. Choose whatever lifestyle you want to live. We're fine by that. But don't try to force it on other people. You know what I mean? Like, it's like if your uncle smoked crack, he asked you for $10 and you know he smoked crack.
Uncle smokes crack.
You know what I mean? You're not going to give him, he can't be mad at you if you don't want to give him $10 to smoke crack. You know what I mean? And that's my whole thing about it. Gay people, they're fine. There's nothing wrong with people. That's your sexual preference. And no one, straight or gay, should get any special treatment based upon their sexuality. If you really truly wanted to be treated equal, you wouldn't want people to give you special treatment based upon your sexuality. That's my point, and that's my rant of the week. And if you don't like it, I don't care.
Well,